Hi, Tranny Star. It's Courtney, back after a little bit of a hiatus. Sorry I haven't been with you guys the last couple of weeks. There's been quite a bit going on, as some of you already know. Sorry, I'm getting adjusted here. With Krista's passing and things like that, and lots of other things. As some of you guys know, I was pretty good friends with Krista. So her passing was pretty difficult for me. And I found out the day that I got back to Denver from surgery that she had passed away. So it's been a tough couple of weeks here. And I wanted to, this week's topic, it says, teach someone something. And I don't know if I have anything to teach necessarily. But what I have learned and what I think I might be able to teach all of you is to take care of yourself. And to ask for help when you need it and realize when you're doing too much or when you're not doing enough for yourself. And I think that's something that I've learned for myself, that I've not been doing enough for myself. I have been really busy doing a lot of community work this year. We did a job fair this year with our local center. I do a support group every other week here in Denver at our center. And lots of other things that I normally don't talk about in here, but I've really involved myself really heavily. I've been working on some public policy that changes how transgender inmates are handled in Denver. Worked with several different organizations on several different projects. And I haven't always taken a lot of time for myself. Hopefully you guys can hear me over that, whatever the heck that is that's running in the background. But what I've learned is that I need to take more time for myself. And what that looks like for me is I'm not going to do YouTube anymore, including Tranny Star. I'm not going to do my personal channel or Tranny Star. One, because this isn't my medium. It's not a creative outlet for me. I have other creative outlets, like working with metal and things like that. And it's just not something that I'm super passionate about, as far as the creative process and everything else. So I actually kind of find my own videos boring. So I really want to make space for someone else to come in and share their story and share their creativity and their passion. So this week I'm resigning my post on Wednesdays, and I'm gonna stick around until the rest of the stars find a replacement. But my decision has come from a multitude of reasons. One of those reasons is because the first time I ever did Tranny Star, and it's about, if you look back, it's like a year ago, was when Krista was actually in the mental hospital after she had attempted suicide last year. So I'd never really intended to do, and I don't think I'd ever done a YouTube video up until that point. I actually had to figure out I had to figure out how to use the webcam on my computer so that I could do a video. And I'm glad to have been there for her and been there and been able to share some of my experiences. But I have that memory always attached to being on Tranny Star. I also have the memory of taking over her Wednesday slot, as some of you that have been watching for a while may recall. So with those two things, there's some memories attached to me personally hosting on, especially on Wednesdays, that's hard to handle. And having gotten back from surgery and gone through surgery, which went very well, by the way, I feel like I need to take care better care of myself and focus on what really enriches my life and makes me happy, and what really I need to do. And this doesn't come as an easy decision for me to make. And it's not that I'm going to fade out of the picture at all. I'm actually going to focus in some more specific areas in the trans community in Denver. It just means that I'm not going to be on YouTube anymore. I don't want to go stealth, and I probably never will go stealth, just because I don't feel the need to, and I don't really want to. So yeah. I'm going to be resigning, but I think it's important that we all take care of ourselves and don't overextend and don't give so much of yourself that you can't be there for yourself and that you can't ask for help. You have to be able to be willing to receive as well. So, I also wanted to share some memories about Krista. Krista lived with us last year, and we went to Pride together, and she was on the center's float last year, and I would have been on the float, except I was driving the float. And we spent a lot of time doing a lot of things that we both really enjoyed. I got to mountain bike with her up in the hills a couple of times. Unfortunately, this last year I didn't get to do any skiing or snowboarding with her because I was trying to save for surgery, but she really loved the outdoors. And one thing that I know for certain is that she passionately adored her daughters. Her daughters meant everything to her. Everything. So if you girls ever see this, your mother loved you deeply. Whether anyone loved. Whether or not anyone actually ever will call you her, your mother, she cared for you dearly. I'm going to miss everybody on here. I can't believe I'm crying on film. I don't know how, I just let the other training stars know, or the other hosts know that, what my plans were. So, I'm not real sure how they're going to handle, recruiting a replacement. So I don't know if they have someone in mind or whether they're going to do auditions or whatever, but, in any case, post responses to everyone's videos so that we can hear from you. That's how I think we can get the best, the best group of folks on here to share really great experiences and be there for one another. I've enjoyed being here with you all, and I may see you next week. I may not. I hope you all are well, and take care.